And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going.
Marine biologists. Aquatic creatures. You can find them anywhere near water. Their distribution is wide, ranging from tropic, temperate, or arctic environments. But how are marine biologists made? The answer is simple. They are carefully spawned by Northeastern University's Three Seas program, trained and groomed to do what they do best, science. You said, it was like fire around the ground, burning solid life in the burning room. Like stars, cutting holes right through the dark, looking fireworks all over to my mind.
Give me that fish. Give me back the filet fish. Give me that fish.
Marine biologists delicately cultured by Northeastern University, ready to be released back into the wild. This group will soon disband, leaving one another to explore Mother Earth on their own. But they, in turn, will spread their knowledge across the globe, all in the name of science.